select from the Red Deer Rebels, Dion Phaneuf.
He just body slams people on the ice. He's not afraid to drop the mittens and get after people.
To get here, it's special, but it's a lot of emotions. You sit there, you think about a lot of things, and I've enjoyed every minute of the journey. I want to continue to play as long as I can, and it's an honor to be able to play in this league as long as I have, and I don't take it for granted.